Lotus.
Well, all right, Mrs. Smith's fourth grade class down there at Grand Elementary School in Chickasha. Today, it was very, very cold. Finally feeling like December out there, and I know a lot of people are looking forward to that, but today's not the only day. We're going to have some cold weather here for tomorrow as well. Right now, taking a